Bismillah, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam
warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. So, alhamdulillah, now I can get opportunity to teach you guys. So, here, I would like to maybe give a material about something that I think it's maybe an airline material, like the owner's name. It's about Taraka. So, let's just kidding. So, Laravel is a web application framework with expressive elegant syntax that they say like that, but already like the foundation. Free to create without sweating and it's more. So, you just have to focus on your own project. So, Laravel, when you create projects, you just have to I can say focus on what you have to do, that is create your project, because this is framework, so it's give you a frame to that the frame may help you to create or easier your project. So this one will this framework, they say it's a progressive framework, by that we that means Laravel grow with you. If you more deeper you would maybe understand it, like when you can deeper understand the people, it will grow with you and you will like be in yourself, like be a part of yourself. So if you are just taking your first step in the web development, Laravel fast libraries of documents, guards, and videos will help you learn the road of becoming a developer. If you are a senior developer, Laravel give you more tools like for dependencies, injection, unit testing, keys, real-time events, and more things. Laravel is fine tuning for building things. That's like building a professional website and application. Website application, and this ready to handle enterprise workloads. Scalable framework. Laravel is incredible scalable. Thanks to the scaling from the manager of this PhD, and Laravel built with building for support for us, because they say it's like framework, so not make your laptop take what is it heavy processing. So next, because in this time we will like try to upload my SQL for the database. My SQL is for open source relational database management system RDBMS. It's distributed for free under the GNU General Public License and widely used for managing data work. MySQL allow user to store, access, and manage structured data. The MySQL database stores in database with columns and rows. And use the structured query language to manipulate data within. So next, here we need Composer for install the Laravel project. So a dependency. This one is a dependency manager for PHP programming libraries. It's to manage libraries or package in PHP project. And with Composer, you can specify the dependencies or libraries or packages that required by the project and automatically install and manage those dependencies along with the project. Okay, next. So Like I said, we need this, two of this, and PhDs. And next, we are next to the installer. Maybe first, don't forget to make a new project for me.
Siap-siap dirapikan di pos. Just tell what's happening.
In here, I think because they get Laravel documentation, if we are installed the general version, like the newest version, they use Corrupt to install it. But we can do it composer. For like a lot of projects, but in here, the package project with no stabilize, no, I mean like no one forgets that the stability is stable. So
it's okay if not successful. Yeah, it's okay, buddy. Enough.
Okay, maybe
the conclusion.
If you want to start with Laravel, don't forget to before you install it, you have to this things. Actually, do it. But if you want to use database. I usually use this like
Okay.
Maybe that's all from me. Thank you very much, guys. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.